Who's the NFL MVP right now, Carson Wentz or Tommy Brady?
Carson Wentz, and it's clear. Tom Brady's clearly second, and Russell Wilson's breathing both down both of their necks, but right now it's Carson Wentz. First of all, he can do things physically Tom Brady can't. He can escape pressure using his legs. He has a bigger arm. He can flick the ball down the field in a way, really, like he can make not Aaron Rodgers throws, but almost close to Aaron Rodgers throws.
Max, what he's saying is he's doing more with less. That's with really less. His whole point. He's with a worse team, and he's still getting it done. That's
he's
his
with
main
a worse
point,
team.
Not the age.
He's with a worse team, the Patriots, who were favored to win unlike any team
that
ever was favored
to
win.
To be doing
he's
what
with a
doing?
Worse team.
Yes.
He's with the worst team.
You're going to argue about the Patriots. Most complete team. The Eagles have the most complete team.
The Patriots are 2-1 favorites to win the Super Bowl.
Because of Tom Brady.
Because of Tom.
Not because of the pieces around him. Because of Tom.
No, because of Bill Belichick.
Okay.
They're 2-1 favorites to win
what
the Super Bowl.
Has Bill ever put a helmet on? Has Bill ever put some shoulder pads on? Tom Brady is the reason anybody in New England loves playing about
Donovan.
The Patriots. That's why the world loves the New England Patriots, because of
Donovan.
Tom Brady, Mr. Really, Really Good-Looking Zoolander over there at the quarterback position. The reason
Donovan.
I'm saying Tom Brady is the
what
MVP.
What was their record when he was out last year? 3-1.
It doesn't matter.
When Matt Castle was the quarterback?
When Matt Castle took over, he
was
11-5. Matt Castle went to Kansas City and had an awful career. And then the same could probably go with Garoppolo.
So
we'll see
that?
What happens. But listen,
so why
this is
that?
This is the thing that you don't understand.
Why is that? Because he didn't have Bill Belichick anymore.
Bill Belichick don't call offensive plays
anymore.
Bill Belichick don't call offensive plays. Josh McDaniel does it at this particular point. Josh McDaniel became a head coach in Denver, and that didn't work out. Bill O'Brien
Belichick
took
puts
over.
The team
Bill O'Brien
together.
Is struggling
he's
with
the GM
Texans.
And he's the coach.
This is the thing that you don't understand, Max. When you have a quarterback who's a franchise quarterback and understands how to win, you always have a chance.